Welcome to Brighton. Today, we are coming to see an international famous event, the London to Brighton Veteran Car Run 2021. This year, it is the 125th anniversary and it is the world's longest running motoring event. The first event took place in 1927. All participating vehicles must be built before 1905. If you're interested to know more of each participating vehicles, you can check out the links in the descriptions. The route is about 60 miles or 97 kilometers, starting in London's Hyde Park, driving through various of towns and places. Then finally arriving at the finishing line in Brighton. Many of the videos online shows the starting point from London. This video takes you to see the finishing line in Brighton. Please remember to subscribe, like, and share.
Hello, sir. Congratulations on making it to Brighton.
Thank you very much. It's fantastic to be back here again. It feels like it's been a long time.
Oh, it's only been 2 years.
we've also got our injury of the run, the broken horn. But other than that, decidedly uneventful. Just enjoy today.
Well, that's great. That's great news. And are you a regular participant?
This is my 30th.
Don't look old enough.
No, my first run was in the back of the car, and we were saying on the way down that actually there's a picture we found of Vera Lynn in between my brother and I holding a plastic lobster. So if that dates us, I don't know what does, but there you go.
Well, congratulations, and have you made it every time, everyone 30?
I think we've missed about four. We had a broken half shaft 1 year and various other bits and pieces, but it's been pretty good. I mean, it's been close. We're really good. Are we the last ones?
No, of course not. No, let's go and work with the brother. We'll come round this way. Hello, congratulations and for making it to Brighton.
Thanks ever so much.
Yeah, no, it's good. It's our 30th year we worked out, our 30th run. It's still going strong. Good.
Hope to see you again next year.
Yeah, thanks for looking after us.
Well done. Thank you much, guys. Well done.
Yes, car number 19. This car has entered the run many, many times before. It's called Jane. Jane, here's Jane. Oh, something to stop.
Good morning, sir, and welcome to Brighton.
Thank you very much.
Well, one of the older cars on the run.
Yeah, we had a good run, thank you. Yeah, everything's gone according to plan. Traffic was greasy in London and the car kept going well. Yeah, thank you.
Do you start out with a plan?
No.
Fingers crossed, is it?
Yeah, we've got the two granddaughters today, so we're now brainwashing the next generation.
Well, that's the way, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the way, I hope so. Yeah.
How many runs have you done?
I think this is my eighth, yeah. Our eighth in this car, yeah.
Anyway, congratulations.
Good to see you. Thanks very much.
Ron, we were talking about brakes earlier. Yes, they operate as like cable.
Car number 172, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who've got a programme. Whoa!
I don't think he has brakes.
He no like me.
Thomas, good run down?
Yeah, excellent run down.
That's really great. And what car, what kind of car have you got?
1903 Renault.
Well, there we are. Now, ladies and gentlemen, a lovely British track here. It's called a Humber. Car number 113, bike number 113. Come forward a bit, sir. Let's see it. Let's see it.
Good morning.
Was that a conscious effort?
No, I think it was just a bit more luck than anything else, but we had a fantastic rundown. The best that I can remember in over 25 years. I mean, the weather was just incredible. So the traffic was really, really kind to us. We had a wonderful day.
Good to see you. Hope we see you back next year.
Absolutely, without doubt. Thank you very much.
Car number 210. Ron's still in mind.
is car number 92. Hello.
Well, the next car through is 25. The gentleman's here, the park president
of the left hand side. This is 106. On the blue light. Quite good. How are you? Very well indeed. Very well indeed. This is a 5 horsepower, probably 023, maybe, to a Telvin. And here we got, I can't remember what number this is.
2-3-9.
Welcome to Brighton, sir.
Oh, good afternoon and welcome. Have you had a good run?
Yeah,
well, ladies and gentlemen,
yes, I know I'm biased, but I like Napiers, and this is the first Napier we've seen in today.
I think you're
home is about 200.
And then stretch rates are like this.
Got the, look at this gun. RAC1, right? Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Lord, some real fun, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to the right. So, very much one of the cars that set off at 6 minutes past. Yeah, next car comes through, 184.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the only Norfolk you'll see. Full stop. Come all the way to Jersey.
It's a 64. Owned by Nick Mason. And Ben Dryden. Ben, quite close.
Brighton.
It's not that bad, is it?
It's very pretty to be on here, ladies and gentlemen, the 1994.
Oh.
You
look like a thing. Oh, I think we're seeing through today. Car in is car number 90. And I'm Dion Bouton for this honour. Car number 100, an 02 George Richard. It's the second one we've had here today. And would I be right to say, tell me, what car is this car? 162. Well, if I'm mistaken, this is where the tickets are. I think it's changed to Scotland. How long is the day on Bouton?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is interesting. This car, huge history, belongs to metal cars, ladies and gentlemen. Next is car 135. Yay! Hello, sir, welcome to Brighton. Two, five, one, next. Five races here, sir. Welcome to Brighton. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Our next car is 304, a Sunbeam. Hello, sir. Welcome to Brighton.
Hello, everybody. Right, well, welcome to Brighton.
Next car through is car 79. Awesome looking car, I have to say.
Hello, sir. Awesome looking car.
Thank you very much. We love it.
Gosh. Well, here we are. There's that Oldsmobile. I think there'll be more coming along. Well, next we've got a powered Detroit and a powered bike. Hi, well, congratulations on making it, Detroit.
I'm very pleased.
You get too much headway.
A powered bike. Hi, sir, well done. Hi.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of headway?
Yes. Slowly.
Congratulations. Hello, sir. Congratulations on making the bike.
Thank you very much. Thanks for laying up a nice rudder for us.
Yeah, I did in fact every year, but sometimes I don't win.
We did have some more interesting events. We've got a reverend in the back seat this week. So this is Reverend Adam.
Mr. Dion, I think he's probably been around the world. He's certainly been lots of places. Welcome to Brighton. So we have
one guy.
This is the first Mercedes we've had on the run so far.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Brighton. Nice to be here. Good to be here.
family. Yes. Brooks is the surname, and you'll see more of him coming.
This is Charlie. Tell us how to run. Absolutely
fine. It's not very silent first here.
Excellent,
yeah.
It's not working
well.
Yeah, great, yeah.
Thank you.
Remember I called you
Where did you come from?
United States.
Atlanta,
Georgia.
I was going to say, you come along. Next car in is 226. Good afternoon, and welcome to Brighton.
Thank you very much.
Good one, Dave.
Marvellous. And I must tell you, the signposts are the
bar. What number is it? 283. Well done.
Thank you.
Did you beat Dad, Dan?
Not really.
You were saying you didn't drive quite all the way.
No.
Your
drive
is very quickly. Interesting. See the number plate? No, you probably can't, I'll tell you.
A1.
It belongs to you from the well.
Great for you to come down here with the cars, lovely.
Yes, it was a great day. You'll find all about it. Speak my wife.
Is this a Cadillac or an A? Model A.
Have you had a little run? It's been amazing. And the weather's been insane.
We've got our 199 hotel. Welcome to Brighton.
Thank you. Welcome. It's great to be here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is our third Humberette. Not the fake. Come on, come forward a bit. Now, here's something we haven't seen. Well, not today, anyway. It's the 1904 Phebus. Have a word with that rider.
Yes. Yes, I can.
Have you had it as well? Darracq. Good afternoon, man, and welcome to Brighton.
Thank you very much. It's glorious.
Congratulations on making the Brighton, sir.
Yes, it's my 21st time. And the sun is shining.
Please remember to subscribe, like, and share.